You know, my memory goes back a wee bit longer than yours, for obvious reasons.
Yes.
Although you're taller than me. I would have thought maybe your memory might have
gone. Maybe you're shrinking.
Maybe I am. Maybe it's this floor.
Maybe
it is. But you know what I was thinking? I was thinking the last time we met in the Cup.
Yes.
And the last time we played you at Hampden. Do you remember that match?
I do remember. But you know what? You know what I remember more than the game itself?
What?
It was the journey back.
Oh, yeah.
Yes. It was the longest journey back along the Emmy I have ever had. I got stuck in amongst all of you lot.
Yeah, we recognised you.
Yes, I got
clocked. Did your bus get broken down?
No, I was in my car.
Did the wheels come off?
No, I was in my car. I was getting boxed in all the way back.
The wheels came off your team.
It'll be a different performance from Hibs this time at Hampden. We had half a team that day.
Oh, you did, actually. Mm-hmm. I remember another time. There was a quarter-final match at Easter Road. Hearts versus Hibs, or Hibs.
Are you talking about Wayne Foster?
Oh, what a magician he was. Wayne Foster, he was the man. He was a gymnast as far as football was concerned.
Yes.
He wheedled his way through
Jim
the last
Luton's
minute.
Legs, which were about as wide as jawbone walk, if I remember correctly, that day.
Oh, it was a cracking match.
Well, I'll take you back to another cup clash between Hibs and Hearts.
Come on.
Let's go back to 1958.
Yeah.
Hearts had actually won the league at a canter. Hibs were struggling down in the quagmire of the league,
expecting
to get a good solid thrashing at the hands of the
Derby
rivals.
Did it happen?
Well,
tell me.
All of us say is Hearts scored three goals that day.
Right.
Yes.
Yeah.
Joe Baker scored four.
Joe Baker?
Yes. 1958.
He was the Hibs.
He was pretty much the Hibs team that day and scored four against you.
That's
quite possibly, according to my dad, because I wasn't around at the time, Bob, you were.
I wasn't. Just.
According to my dad, one of the finest derbies ever. Even better than the 7-0. Even better than the 6-2.
What was the 7-0? Yeah.
But what I was going to say about that particular game is...
Hearts
were the hot favourites. Hearts were the hot favourite in that game, in the Scottish Cup. Hibs didn't have a chance. But yet, you know what? Out of nothing, out of the magic of the Cup, the glory of the derby, Hibs got a result. And you know what? They might do it again at the weekend.
I'm feeling a bit peckish.
Are you feeling peckish?
Yeah.
Another bit of your pie?
Aye, please.